योर साइंस टीचर सुनील सर, आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू जीके। दिस इज योर जून कोर्स। ओके, लेट अस स्टार्ट। द फर्स्ट लेसन इज अबाउट द सेवन सिस्टर्स ऑफ इंडिया। ओके, व्हाट आर द सेवन सिस्टर्स? सेवन सिस्टर्स रेफर टू द स्टेट्स ऑफ मेघालय, अरुणाचल प्रदेश, नागालैंड, त्रिपुरा, आसाम, मणिपुर एंड मिजोरम। देयर आर सम यूनिकनेस ऑफ नॉर्थ ईस्ट स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया लाइज इन देयर कल्चर। लेट अस फाइंड आउट सम क्विजेज बेस्ड ऑन द सेवन सिस्टर्स ऑफ इंडिया। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज यू हैव टू गिव द नेम ऑफ द लेक लोकेटेड इन मणिपुर एंड इट इज द इंडियाज लार्जेस्ट फ्रेश वॉटर। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट। ओके, नाउ द आंसर इज लोकतक। ओके, now the fourth question is, this is one of the most legendary harvest festival celebrated in Assam. The correct answer will be Bihu, but there is uniqueness, it is celebrated three times in a year. The next one is island, and that is the wonder of Assam and home for the diverse wildlife and located in Brahmaputra river. Okay, the answer is Majauli. Okay, now the next question is question number 2. The river that crosses through Arunachal Pradesh and Assam is the only river in India that passes through three different countries, India, Bangladesh and China. The name of the river is Brahmaputra. Now the fifth question is, the oldest refinery in the world, which is still operational, that is Digboi. Okay, now the next question is, the classical dance form became the symbol of Northeast India and based on Lord Krishna and Radha. The answer is Manipuri. Okay, now the next question is, world largest weaving village in Assam. The answer is Sal Kuchi. And next question is, wettest place on the earth near Cherrapunji, that is Mohsin Ram. Okay, come to the next chapter, chapter number 2. In this chapter we will learn about a unique girl, Hima Das. She started journey from the paddy field and win the gold medal. Okay, here are some information about the Hima Das. You have to read it carefully, and this is very inspiring. Prestigious Arjuna Award by Rashtrapati on September 25, 2018. She is also appointed as Assam brand ambassador for sport by the government of Assam. In November 2018, she was appointed as India's first ever youth ambassador of UNICEF. Okay, lot of things inspired us about the Hima Das. Now the next chapter is amazing landmarks of the world. The first one is the world tallest landmark statue having height of 182 meters and located in Gujarat. It is a statue of unity. Now the tower named after his designer, located in Paris, France, completed in 1889. It is Eiffel Tower. Now the next question is, with the body of lion and the face of human, the structure are another amazing example of architectural skill of the ancient Egyptian. This is nothing, it is a Sphinx. The world tallest road bridge is Milano Viaduct. The next questions, found on the west of the Nile, these were the tomb of Egyptian kings and queen. The correct answer is Pyramid of Egypt. Now the question number 6, the first stadium in the world and the largest structure on the earth to fully change its color outside. The answer is Allianz Arena. Now come to the next chapter. This is chapter number 5. In this chapter, we learn about the Defense Research and the Development Organization, DRDO, as an agency of the Republic of India, charged with military research and development. And the headquarter is in New Delhi. The first indigenously built light combat aircraft. This is Tejas. Okay. And second question is, it is expected to have a range of 450 kilometers and a speed of about Mach 7. During the cruise stage of flight, the missile will propel by scramjet air breathing jet engine. The name is the Moose Second. Now third is twin jet multi-role air superiority fighter developed by Russia's Sukhoi and built under licensed by India's Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. The name of this wonder is Sukhoi Su-30MKI. India's next question is, the India's indigenously developed long endurance combat capable drone successfully the name is Rustam Second. It is India's only tactical nuclear carrying and ground attack aircraft. The name is Sipcat Jaguar Second. All these are helping our army to fight and give strength to the India. Now the chapter 2, we are going to learn about the famous modern bridges constructed to explain physical obstacles and provide easy passage. The first one is bridge located in San Francisco, and it is the city's most famous attraction. The bridge took even 7 years to build and was completed in 1937. The name is Golden Gate Bridge. Second, bridge is 204 meter long, crossing the Rhesus River in the city of Lucerne in Switzerland. The name of that bridge is Chapel Bridge. Now, the bridge, which is the symbol of London, that is Tower Bridge. It is built over the River Thames. India's first asymmetrical cantilever spear cable state bridge, that is signature bridge, connecting Wazirabad to East Delhi. Now the next one is the Steel Arc Bridge cross the Sydney Harbour. The name is also Sydney Harbour. The sixth question is a bridge with a structural height of about 343 meters and the tallest in the world. Tallest bridge is Milano Viaduct. In southern France. Come to the next. In chapter 7, we learn about the foveas. Actually, foveas are a situation of extreme fear. Sometime we fear about some situations, like someone who is fear about the height is known as acrophobia, and someone which is fear of a spider is known as arachnophobia, and fear of the dogs is known as cynophobia. Fear of the public speaking, बहुत बार public speaking से fear होता है, उसको बोलते हैं glossophobia. Fear of the doctors is known as iatrophobia, and fear of cockroaches, that is known as catseridophobia. Fear of the darkness, oculophobia, and fear of cats, ailurophobia. Fear of the water, hydrophobia, and fear of vomiting, emetophobia. Fear from the animals, zoophobia. Fear of tunnels, tunnel phobia, and fear of closed space, claustrophobia. Fear of flying is also known as aerophobia, and fear of escalators are known as escalaphobia. These are the terms used to express the fears of situations. The situations are height, spider, dog, public speaking, doctors, cockroach, darkness, etc. Now the chapter number 8. This chapter is about the amazing plants. Okay. Now chapter number 8 is about the amazing plants. The first one is the plant get its name for poisonous chemical. This is poison ivy. And the second is giant Amazon water flower. Its leaves are more than 7 feet in diameter. The flower name is Amazon water lily. Now the next one is, the flower due to its shape known as bottle tree. It can hold about 300 liters of water. Baobab. The correct answer is baobab. Now the next tree is, leaves of these plants are shaped like little vessel. These are like leafy peaches. The name is Nepenthes peacher plant. Now the next plant is, the seed of this plant is attached to the silky white fiber like a fluffy tail. Here's a picture. Okay. When this plant dislodged from, when these tails dislodged from the plant, carry them across several kilometers. The name is milkweed. Now the next plant grows below the surface of the earth. No one can tell how it survived without the light. The name is Australian orchid. Now we come to know about famous personalities. This is a chapter 10. British scientist, professor and author known for his groundbreaking work with black holes. The name is Stephen Hawking. Second personality is founder of Alibaba. He is Jack Ma. Third personality is chairman of IT major Wipro, Azim Premji. Fourth one is legendary writer, editor and publisher of Marvel Comics series, Stan Lee. Now the fifth one is 11th cricketer to be conferred with prestigious award Padma Bhushan, MS Dhoni. He was a man of spotless characters, determined spirit, profound knowledge and film conviction. He was the former Indian president and was known as the missile man. We all know APJ Abdul Kalam. You all revise these courses again and again and try to memorize these answers.